And just next to my head, just in case you're around by any might as well.
Hey, if that was a new deal, we have like a little bit of wild life.
Yeah,
I was just doing this ranch. So how old is he?
Well,
that
was a little.
That was a little.
No,
he's
like
about
a.
Yeah, he's like.
It's like chicken.
It's really good to do it. Literally, so it's like
The only thing I know about staying alive is that I'm never gonna like, Depends what's in the other direction. Thank you. hurts.
I just watched the trailer earlier for the Blow movie. It was freaking out. How long was it? Right off his game trailer. That's Goku's dad. He died along with Vegeta's dad. Vegeta? Watches pretty much every anime that I do. Fucking Pokemon. Actually, Pokemon was Pokemon. I thought I was thinking of my Dragon Ball Primitive shirt. Primitive is this game.
It's kind of obvious, like,
he doesn't win all the games.
He doesn't? Why not?
Some of the games, it's like completely not him or not him. Some of the games doesn't include Zelda.
Yeah, it's because different timelines. That's what it is. And if you go with the original Japanese, it makes less sense than what we know.
Really?
Yeah, because the creator decided to do was rearrange it every time a new game comes out. He rearranges the timeline to where it doesn't make sense. Like, the timeline now for Zelda is completely messed up. Yeah.
Because he plays it.
True, he did. You could also say that each timeline is another pathway. Like, so every time you play it, you're playing as another dimension of his timeline, possible timelines. And they all exist. So you have his, like, Zelda lives, dies, and doesn't die. You know, exists in the future. But there's also a theory that you're actually playing multiple Links. It's not the same guy, but it's a lineage. But some of it takes place thousands and thousands of years before the original Zelda. So yeah, how could she... Right. Yeah, before Princess Zelda. So every so often, Princess Zelda exists.
Their demise put a curse on them.
True. And same thing with Ganondorf. There's a few games he's not even in because he ceased to exist. Like in the horrible one where, I think, not Breath of the Wild, that's when they're bringing him back, but it's, no, that's supposed to be Ganon, but nobody really believes it. Yeah, but you have is the one where it's, everybody, you know, the whole planet's flooded. That's Wind Waker. Wind Waker, there we go. But that isn't him. It kind of is and kind of isn't, because in that timeline, Ganondorf died. He died before anything happened, really. So he was in another timeline and breaking into Wind Waker to change it. That's what the creator says. Like I said, it makes no sense at times. But I'm still into Majora's Mask. Yeah.
Because it's just so dark.
Well, yeah, that's true. And plus, it's all about death. Yeah, it's just the stages of death as you're going through it. Until you finally accept, you know, the passing on of somebody. Or your own death. Like in this case, it's Zelda that's dead and doesn't realize it. And it keeps on replaying over and over and over. And you find these characters are at the different stages of grief. Like, acceptance, or that's at the last one you have, is a sadness, despair. There's one that you try bargaining. You'll find different characters, you know, that...
I know, I have 100%.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I had was the original gold card.
That's what my dad has. That's what I used to play it on when I was little, and then I got it on my DS, and I beat it for the first time. It felt amazing. But right when I beat it, I got the Estate Mask, so
okay.
It was just so much easier than what my dad went through.
I try to get all the masks. There's like hidden code for the other masks that are not allowed for the character to get.
What masks? Isn't there Link masks?
There's a Link mask. There's also a Mario mask.
Oh, the Mario mask.
Yeah, it's actually there. And if you go through the coding, or at least with the Japanese version, it's a physical item that they never actually allowed you to go take.
They need to make a really good one that includes masks.
Yeah, like they could.
A dark one, like not like Twilight Princess, because like it's not as dark as.
True.
No, close.
I don't think they're gonna go for the dark storylines anymore.
Because they're all happy.
Everybody's happy, you know.
Like Breath of the Wild is all bright colors.
True. Yeah, it is. It looks very good. I would like to get it. I saw when it was showcased on E3.
My sister got it, and I beat it before she got to play it.
Yeah?
Because I was on spring break and she wasn't. And I just binged the entire game. It took me like a week and a half to beat it. Then my dad got it. Took like 3 months to get all 120 shrines. All
right.
And he has the whole Tunic of the Wild set. And I just go on his and use it. Just mess around, just run around. I went and got him all the DLC stuff.
Oh, okay.
And just mess the awesome combinations I can make with clothing.
Mm-hmm.
It's just the funnest part about the game.
There we go. Let's go blur. There you go. There. There. There we go. Huh.
Thank you.
did I do? Oh.